the top side, goes around the 7th inch. There goes to Jordan Nice, who can clear in turn number 3, here on the bottom side. It'll be Hagen still in the second place spot. There were 3 wide out of 4. Brad Rush on the front side on turn number 1. 7th inch of Kurt Higgins will still pull ahead of the 10 for the 7th place spot. But here comes McCransom in the 49 car on the top side trying to get around the number 10. That's a 29 of Dalton Webb there. Green flag flies, 7 laps remaining here for Helix number 1. Brad Rush in the turn number 1 between the 10 and the 7th inch, the 10 to go to the bottom side. Fast on the other 49X goes high on the outside out turn number 2. He's side by side with Knight going to the turn number 3. Knight on the bottom side, Cranston on the top side, coming out of 4. Problems with the 17X of Higgins, the starting line. Green flag will fly. Seaman around the 10 car, Jordan Knight. Look at Lucas on the bottom side in turn number 2. He'll get around the 6 of Mark Warren. Here is Ryan Man Earl Seaman around the 17 inch of Jordan Williams. And turn right into turn number 3. Now he serves the turn of the next. The 10 of Alaska is 49 of Luke Cranston. 17 Ray Seaman. Here comes the 50th hit runner. He gets around the 17 inch of Jordan Knight, more broad around up the rest of the field. Warren, now officially around the 17X into the 4th place spot. Here goes Jordan Knight trying to run in Cade. Brad goes into turn number 1, that was in the 5th place spot. Between the 10 and Jordan Knight, the 17X and Cade Higgins. Still neck and neck, it'll be 10 of Jordan Knight getting around the 17X down the back straightaway. Cranston now turning around the turn 1 of 10 of Oscars. Real short ground to the bottom side. He gets cut off by the 21 out of 2. Cranston having a bit of trouble getting around him in the corners. We'll see what he does in turn number 3. Velasquez on the top side, Cranston on the bottom side. The high lines, the fast line. Cranston runs a little bit of ground racing and a hurdle to the infield. That'll put the 15 Jordan Warner in the 3rd place spot. 10 of Jordan Knight in 4th. 17X to Cade Higgins around at the top 5. White flag comes out this time for the 21X. 49 of Luke Cranston, just 2 cars behind him on the road on the top side. We'll see if he gets around him here in turn number 2. Get a little bump there in turn number 3. We'll see what he'll do. He'll shoot to the bottom. There he goes. It's going to be a final finish. Cranston gets him on turn number 4. In the 4 to the start line, green flag flies. Boom, into the first spot position. Austin McLean bonds around 3 cars on the start. He'll put his car in the 4th place spot. He goes to the bottom side, and in turn number 2, he gets around the lane of Jake Bebot. T.J. your current race, Stephen Scott Cochran in 2nd, Jake Bubak in 3rd, Austin McLean in 4th, Kyle Johnson around up at top 5. Scott Crawford, 11, and Jake Bubach, and Sean Painter in the 45X of Kyler Johnson. They're side by side. Battling for the 5th place spot. Kyler back around him in turn number 2. Sean Painter, 20 miles ahead of him in turn number 4. He gets around in 45 now. Making his way into the top 5. Kyler Johnson wants his spot back. He gets back around him out of turn number 1. checkered flag here, race number two. Our beam of team joy is Zach Burton from the North End Nightmare. Right there, our current national points leader out of corner, the team joy, Zach Burton. Green flag will fly. Side by side, number one out of two, it'll be the 911 car. Tyler Knight of the 11K moving up one, two spots into the second place position. He goes to the bottom side of Terminal 4. Lance Stennis alongside him. Lance Stennis now in the third spot. Here comes the Rocket. Jeremy Hughes from the 88J. Jack Potter also into the mix. There's a three ride coming out of turn number two. Tyler Owens, the race leader out of Arcadia. Hughes now to the bottom, getting blocked by the 34 Terminal Owens. Jack Potter now around the 34, Carmen Walters. Walters now will set in the top five. Walters on the bottom side, Potter on the top side, out of four. It'll be Potter into the fourth place position. Ty Williams in the race leader. Tyler Knight in second, battling for the third place, and Jack Potter and the 90 of Lance Davis are side by side as they go into turn number two. Coming out of four, it'll be 90 of Lance Davis in the third place, back to three. Jack Potter, 34, Kirby Walters. Positions for third, Jack Potter in the 15 car, Lee Summit, Missouri. Tyler's in the 911 car, takes the white flag along with Tyler Knight. One more trip on the Speedway. Two more turns. 911 of Tyler's going to pick up the win here in new race number three. That is by Michael Chuckley, not a similar. Down the back shuttle of his old car, Stephen Richardson. Still side by side, out of three in the four, on the front shuttle. It'll be Brian Herbert out of Cruising Kansas. Taking the lead away from the old car, Stephen Richardson. Seven to Shane Sunquist in third. Here goes Tracy Hill, trying to get the third place spot away from Sunquist. Brian Herbert, your race series. Here's Stephen Richardson, Tony Hill. J.D. Johnson. Buddy Charms now on the sixth for Caden Taylor. Man, gets back around him. And the back shoulder falls off the top side of the track. Brian Herbert in the 97 car out of Kingsland, the race leader. Zero to Stephen Richardson, 28 of her. Seven to Sunquist. Caden Taylor will round out the top five. Here comes Buddy Tubbs from the bottom side, out of four. Caden Taylor, two car lengths ahead of him. J.D. Johnson having trouble, not able to catch up with the field. Johnson in the seventh place spot. Checkered flag comes out, and the 97 car, Brian Herbert picks up the win. 0, Steven Richards, 8, Chase and Will, 7, Steven Sunquist, 6, and 3.